Hello everyone and welcome back to another video from How to Fix Online. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix the Hulu application if you're not hearing any sound when you're trying to watch something. So let's get started right away. First of all, when you're trying to use the Hulu application to watch a show, but you don't hear the sound properly, or if the audio gets stuck at times, then there are a few ways to fix this issue. The first thing to check is if your internet connection is smooth and stable enough. So open up any other application that uses the internet and then see if this application is working as it is supposed to. If this application is working just fine, then your internet connection is smooth as well. And this is not to blame here. So the next thing to check is to see if your application is updated to the latest version. So open up the Google Play Store or the iOS App Store depending on your device and then tap on the search box and then search for the Hulu application. Once you find the application, if you see an update button instead of open, then you will need to tap on it to install the latest updates. After tapping on the update button, wait for a while until you see the open button appear once again. Then you can tap on it and see if your issue is fixed. If it still doesn't work, then long press on the Hulu application and then tap on the info button. Now, from the application info page, first of all tap on force stop at the bottom right and then the OK button to stop the app. Then scroll down and tap on storage. Now, from the storage menu, tap on clear data at the bottom left corner and then the delete button to clear all of the user data from the Hulu application. Once this step is done, if you open Hulu application once again, you will be asked to log in into your account. But after logging in, your issue should be fixed. But if this issue still doesn't get fixed, then this means that your issue is not the software but the hardware one. Try using any other application, and if your sound still doesn't work, then this means that your phone speakers might need to be replaced. Just connect a headphone or an AirPod and see if your sound works now. If it does work after use of an external device, then this means that your phone speakers need to be replaced. And there you have it. That is how you can go about on solving the issue of sounds on the Hulu application. If you find this video helpful, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to our channel if you haven't done so already. Also ring that notification bell to never miss another update from us. Thank you for watching and I will see you again in the next video.